on camera.
All of our favorite mothers in the house. Let's give it up for Miss Kim, y'all.
We love you, Mama.
You
hold it down.
You
speak the truth.
Thank you. Don't drown me out.
Yeah. Mama Boo. Go ahead and talk to her, Mama Boo.
Yes.
Can I get my weekly knowledge? You know what I'm saying?
I'm just going to give it to you a little differently this time. So roll with the beat. Let me know if you like the beat. I don't know if anybody or everybody knows it. My name is Miss Kim, and I normally bless the mic.
Oh. Oh, yeah?
I normally go first.
Yes.
But whatever beat I got to see you tonight.
I hear
that. My beautiful brother. Stand strong. Press on. Do not allow yourselves to be defeated, often surrounded by the streets, by adversity misused and mistreated. The world is full of calamity, crime, wars, and poverty. A child somewhere crying for daddy. My beautiful brothers, stand strong, press on. There are many seconds in every day, many choices to be made every step of the way. It only takes one bad decision to change the rest of your life, leaving behind for some a grieving wife. My beautiful brothers, stand strong, press on. Many have talents not yet tapped into, gifts and talents deep within you. Dig deep, deep within. Seek to find and then pursue those God-given dreams already within you. My beautiful brothers, stand strong.
Yeah, mama.
Press on.
Press on, baby.
Yeah.
Never let anyone tell you you are not or you cannot, my beautiful brothers. Yes, you are born kings. Let me encourage you to be all you can be. First for self, then family. Stand strong and press on. Beautiful brothers. Strong and pressable.
Thank you.
I got one more for you. The words are straight from my heart. Again, I'm Miss Kim. But the beats, these beats are compliments of FBF Productions.
All right,
it's number two for me. Let me know if y'all feeling this joint right.
Come on, mama. We love you anyway, mama.
Let's get it,
though.
Let's get it.
Now what? What? Now what? You see, you might approach me with that bullshit. While I'm thinking, this might get me 5 to 10. You know that immature high school crowd that back then would have gotten somebody slapped. There's no time for that nonsense.
I'm a grown man, baby.
I must respond differently this time around, eloquently, my man.
God damn it.
What could possibly go down? It is not easy to stop and think for a second, especially when you feel the most disrespected, but be assured, it might be the last chance you get, so I seek peace and no regrets. Now what? There will be some things ending and many new beginnings. All the new opportunities and the endless possibilities. Are you where you thought you would be?
Nope.
Have you accomplished those things you set out to complete? Are you still striving to be all you can be and blocking out all surrounding negativity? Let me remind you, the devil is busy and is planning to destroy your destiny. So don't be fooled by that green smiling faces and big asses. Stay focused on self, family, and better choices. Choices that will bring peace, love, and less losses. Forgive those who hurt, lied to, cheated on, and abandoned you. The ones who misused, abused, neglected, and disrespected you. But they are not worthy of you. Take one step at a time, looking forward and not behind. Letting go of the old in order to embrace the new. Who knows? This might be the year that you shine. Or it might be the year that you shine. Might be the year that you shine. Now what?
You turn that beat up. Let that beat ride out.
Let that ride out.
Now what, mama?
Now what, mama?
Check out her intro on my album, Written in Blood, because she do her thing with these poems.
Okay, see, getting this possibility. Okay, again, the beats are compliments of FBF Productions, and the words are straight from the heart of Miss Kim.
Miss Mom.
Thank you. Yeah. 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 Yeah.